死ぬ。
Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sense here. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. So today is the last week of this month, so I collected like 56 attack mission tickets. So I'm gonna summon on that, and I really need some of them, some of the ultimates from the drop rates. Like, so today I collected like 56 tickets as of now. So because after this week the attack mission summons will reset, so this is the last chance to summon on the banner today and tomorrow, I guess. Yeah, so let's collect all the rewards. So I got 14 tickets, that's nice. Now let's try and get some good cards from the attack mission summons. Yeah, so from this banner I really need like EMS Sasuke old ultimate and Kabuto ultimate and Izanagi of Danzo. But if I get like one of them, it would be good. Like if I get Kabuto, then I will be really happy, but let's see what happens. If I get any of them, I would be happy because an ultimate is an ultimate. But I really want Kabuto's ultimate because as of now I am using the 2-star one which we got from the shop. So I really want the original ultimate so that for that extra attack effect. So let's try and summon, and I have 56 tickets, so hopefully we get at least one ultimate and hopefully it is of Kabuto or EMS Sasuke. Let's see who it is. So let's start with a multi first and see what we can get. So I am really hoping for at least one ultimate from this 56 tickets, one or two, and EMS or Kabuto would be great. So let's hope for the best. Okay, so first one is a 4-star, nice, that's nice. Who is it gonna be? Okay, Kabuto. Okay, I already have it maxed, but I hope this is a good sign. So Rin heal, Shisui teleport. Okay, EMS Amaterasu, start card, another heal. Some of you guys are missing Rin heal, so but I have it max. Okay, seal for 6-path Naruto. Come on, all the 3-stars. Okay, another one. KLM Naruto 3-star. Okay, so this was not good. This doesn't look good. So okay, first multi, nothing. So maybe I will do some singles first and use the 6 tickets first, then we will proceed with the multi. So okay, so Shisui. Come on, man, come on. Give me at least one or two ultimates. 56 tickets is a lot. Danzo stat card. Really, man. Let's see. 4-star, okay. Okay, I can max this out now. Okay, it's okay, I guess. Now, let's... Another 3-star Rin log, okay. Come on, frog, come on. Okay, KLM heal. I mean, yeah, this drop rates are supposed to be good, but somehow I am getting 3-stars. Okay, Darui. So we are done with the singles. Let's do multis now. So 4 multis left and not even a single gold yet. That's sad. So let's see. Come on, frog, come on. This banner is supposed to be good, man. I saw a lot of people getting ultimates like every multi. Okay, 3-stars. Come on, this card again. Seriously. Another one. No, I don't want these cards, man. Come on, come on. Okay, Baku again. I think I can max this out now. Another stat card. Okay. Seal again. A lot of people are missing the original seal. Okay, Darui slash. Nothing again. Nothing from the two multis, guys. I mean, I'm not even getting a bad ultimate. Come on. Three multis left. Let's see if we can at least get something. I'm not even getting 4 stars. I mean, I just got 1 4 star from right now. That was Kabuto's poison. Okay, another 4 star. Okay. Stat card. Amaterasu. Okay, another 4 stars. So as soon as I start complaining, Bandai starts giving me 4 stars. Okay, I want ultimate, Bandai. Man, why are you not giving ultimate? I hope. This is not looking good. Come on, come on. No, man. This is sad. So, 2 multis left, not even a single gold. So, second multi, last second multi. Let me try something and let's hope. This is getting depressing, man. This someone is so depressing. Come on, I got like this 4 times. Slash Jutsu. Rin again. Shishui, no, man. Start card, come on. Man, this is probably, if I didn't have this, this was like maxed out. KLM heal again. Okay, universal pull. I already have it. This card again, come on. Stat card, why are you giving me stat card? Man, at least give me 4 stars. Okay, so guys, last multi. And I am really scared because I haven't even got a single ultimate. And if I don't get one ultimate from this multi, then I am gonna be sad because I saved 56 tickets for like 4 weeks for this, for nothing. I will have to sell everything if I don't get an ultimate from this summon. So stat card, Danzo stat card, Danzo stat card again, 4 star, 3 star, lot of Darui, another 3 star. Oh, why, man? Oh my god, I am not getting ultimate. Okay, ultimate. Oh, okay. Who is it gonna be? Oh my Kabuto, yeah. Oh, I can finally equip the original ultimate on Kabuto now, man. Right now I had only like the 2 star. Okay, this whole video is not waste now. Okay, I am happy now, at least I got one ultimate and the one which I wanted. I mean, I wanted this for a long, long time. I didn't even get this from the 700 ticket summon. So that's a really good thing. I got this from Attack Mission. So I was hoping for EMS as well, but beggars cannot be choosers, right? So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will probably gonna summon every week now because, you know, saving this and getting only one ultimate is probably bad. So what I will do is, if the drop rates of the shinobis, I mean, if the drop rates doesn't have good shinobis, then I will save. Otherwise, I will do every week. I will summon every week. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, drop down a like and comment. Let me know in the comments what did you guys get. And if you want to follow my social medias, links are in description. I'll see you next time. Sayonara.